42, and we are on verse number 9. So what we have seen here now in the last class was that as the Lord, after having been having liberated the washerman, having blessed the weaver, having blessed the Sudama Mali, now as he goes by, going through the streets of Mathura, he sees one Trivakra. Trivakra is the one who is crooked at three places. Krishna is Ashtavakra. 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 So she is crooked at three places. So he asks her, "Hey, beautiful, who are you? Introduce yourself." So here in the verse, from the verse 3rd to the 8th, this Saindhari. Saindhari is the maid servant, and female maid servant, not the male. Female maid servant of Kamsa. So she says, "I am the maid servant of Kamsa. I'm the maid servant of Kamsa, and I make all the various chandan with various attar and various colors for decorating him and for him to put it on." And but suddenly, when she's answering the Lord, she's so enchanted by his face and his by looking at him. She says, "My dear, I will certainly give what I have to both of you with an open heart. There is no like not like the washerman." And when he and when the Lord and when she asks it, when she what does she do, and then she herself goes and she puts the chandan on the Lord, on Balram and everyone else, and decorates them. And then the Lord is so happy with her action, and he looks at him and she is in love. The moment she looks at him, she is in love, and Lord chalu hai. He is looking at her. There is a smile on his face, a twinkle in his eye, and करवा रहे हैं वो चंदन वंदन लगवा रहे हैं. फिर कहते हैं, फिर then what does he say? He says, the Lord made up his mind. In the fourth verse, he says, रूप पेशल माधुर्य हसिता लाप वीक्षिताय ही धर्षितात्मा ददौ सांग्रम उपयोर लेपनम. And then having gained the, no, not that one, the next one.
ततस्तावंगरागेण स्ववर्णेतरशोभिना संप्राप्तरभागेन शुशुभाते अनुरंजितौ.
सो दे बोथ लुक्ड वेरी वेरी चार्मिंग एंड देन हैविंग पुट ऑन द वेरियस चंदन एंड द वेरियस अत्तर्स सो नाउ देयर गार्ब इज कंप्लीट. They killed the washerman, got all the lung, dhoti and vastra. Then the weaver gave them the best of angavastra. Then the Sudama Mali gave them the beautiful mala. And on the way, all the brahmanas, they washed their feet, they washed their hand, they gave them madhuparka to drink and chanted the mantras, chanted the Vedic mantras, welcoming them wherever they are going. All the people, all the citizens of Mathura, they are throwing the petals so that the kankar, kya bolte hain, gravel on the road does not prick them or hurt them. So they are walking on a red carpet made out of flower petals, and that's their welcome. So after having the mala, now what else was left? You also put psst, psst. Chandan. So there the sandri comes, she puts it. Now everything is complete, and the God is the Lord Shri Krishna. He is so pleased with her action, because Lord is only pleased with those who think of Him exclusively. He is pleased with those. He is pleased with others also, no doubt. But he is surrendered. Lord is surrendered to those. He wants to bring benefit to those who only think of Him to the exclusion of everything else. And if we think, why in our life Lord has not come till now? We are doing the pujas, we are doing the archanas, we are doing Lalita Sahasrana, we are doing this, we are doing that. So many things we are doing. We are giving lectures. Huh? Why has Lord not come into our life? Because we are still giving value to the world. We have still not become convinced that Lord is the only thing. He is the only goal. Abhi bhi thoda sa kahin pe little bit of khujli hai. What? Pata nahi hai ke nahi hai. Hai, theek hai. Then why are you getting involved in the world? Read, I have given you the book In Quest of God by Papa Ramdas. That is the one. That is living at His mercy. And if you can't do that, that is a very drastic step which He takes. If we can't do that, at least when we are doing everything, keep remembering Him, offer every action to Him. And where does action take place, we said last week? Kaya, Vacha and Manasa. So keep at the body level, whatever actions you are doing, offer it to the Lord before, during, after. If you begin with after, okay, slowly it will become before also, then it will become during also, then you will keep remembering Him and the action will keep. We think that we are doing the action. Actually, action happens. This idiot feels that he is doing the action. To remove this idiot, we have to think of the Lord. That is the sadhana. So here the Lord, Prasanno Bhagavan Kubjam Trivakram Ruchi Rananam Rujvim Kartrum Manaschakre Darshayan Darshane Phalam. At that very moment, the Lord was so happy with her that He made a decision in His mind that I am going to shower blessings on her. When Lord has decided, who is Lord? Satya Sankalpa. Satya Sankalpa means, even if a passing thought comes in His mind, it has to become true. It cannot be a wasted thought. For us, few words are meaningful, rest is all wasted. Isn't it? How can you say so many? Think how many times you will tell your children to do something and how many times do they do it? So rest of it is wasted. See? So Satya Sankalpa means that thought must fructify. there is no question of any doubt between the thought coming in his mind and its manifestation. There is no question. So, have we become Mahatmas are like that? We gave last week the example of Gurudev when he was at Siddhavadi. Stopped the rain. When the satsang was supposed to start, rain stopped. 1.5 hours. The moment rain, satsang was over, Gurudev said, take everything in quickly. Took in. The moment the last thing was taken in, again the rain. So these are not just hearsay. These are real. These things happen. And therefore, padabhyam akramya prapade dvaya ungalyutana panina pragruhiya chubukaye dhyatma
mudhanina madadhyudha
satadarjanu samanangi bruhachodi payodara mukundasparshanat satyo babhuva pramadottama. So, padbhyam akramya prapade dvaya. So, with his feet, he put his feet on the feet of Trivakra, means her Kubja. So, he held her tight there. And with these two fingers, the middle and the index finger, he put his two fingers on the chin. And what did he do? Pulled her. And when the Lord has touched anyone, even by mistake, even without any intention, that thing has to attain what?
Perfection.
Has to attain oneness with the Lord. Has to become purified. The gati of that particular inert thing or a sentient thing is the Lord alone, is the divinity alone. See? So here, that lady, Kubja, usne pehle usko bola hai, oh Sundari. And people used to laugh at her. Now here, when Lord, first everyone is praising the Lord. Now, Lord is saying, oh Sundari, because he can see the beauty behind that ugly form. A sculptor can see the beauty in an ugly stone, which is Ashtavakra, and he brings out a beautiful statue out of it. Isn't it? A guru sees perfection behind an Ashtavakra or a Trivakra student. Provided he can fix him, Guru can see the potential, he can see the truth behind that. The Trivakra is only at a superficial level. It is either at the body level or at the speech level or at the mental level, isn't it? In the behavior. It can only in these three places. But the Guru Maharaj or the Lord, they are able to pierce through these three layers and see the perfection behind. But they will bring about the removal, the purity, directly proportional to the surrender of that person. They don't go and, for them, everything is perfect. But depending upon a person's, a devotee's, a disciple's surrender, urge to be perfect, a surrender to the Lord or to the teacher, to the Guru Maharaj, to the Sadguru within, the perfection happens. The correction takes place. Correction doesn't take place. Once I was somewhere in Almora, Patani, we were at that Shiva temple there, Jageshwar, Mahadev. And we were there. Have you been there? Oh, you were beautiful. New place for you to go. From there, you can take a jeep and go to Pindari Glacier. Beautiful. Oh, 16,000 feet high. So I was there, and myself and Brahmachari Braj Chaitanya, now he is Swami Braj Chaitanya. So he, we were both walking, and suddenly one lady came. बड़ी भूतनी की तरह थी, बाल बाल सब फैले हुए, मस्ट बी समथिंग. एक हाथ उसका पकड़ा, एक हाथ मेरा पकड़ा और अपने सर पे रख लिया. मुझे आशीर्वाद दो, मुझे आशीर्वाद दो, मेरी कुंडली जागृत करो, मेरी कुंडली जागृत करो, मैं नहीं छोड़ूंगी, मैं नहीं छोड़ूंगी, मैं नहीं छोड़ूंगी. वी कुडंट गेट अवे फ्रॉम हर, पकड़ के हमें डांस कर रही है, मेरे को आशीर्वाद दो, मेरे को आशीर्वाद दो. ऐसे 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 होता है. उसमें यू डोंट नीड टू नो द पर्सन, यू कैन कम टू नो इवन अ स्ट्रेंजर इफ ही कम्स टू द लॉर्ड. लॉर्ड डजंट नीड टू नो हिम फ्रॉम बिफोर हैंड. इफ इवन विद स्वामी अनुभवानंद जी समटाइम्स, ऐसे स्वामी जी कोई मिलना चाहता है, मैं बताना शुरू करता हूँ कि स्वामी जी ये प्रॉब्लम है, डोंट टेल एनीथिंग. समटाइम्स ही विल लिसन, समटाइम्स ही विल नॉट. क्यों? नो, योर इन्फॉर्मेशन विल कलर माई माइंड. It will create an opinion about that person. Leave it aside. Don't tell me anything. And that way, when that person comes, he doesn't even know who that person is. When that person comes, you just introduce whatever spontaneously at that moment. Because it's not about him. It's about that person, with what bhav that person is approaching the teacher. With what bhav are we approaching the Lord? With what bhav are we coming to a satsang? With what bhav the satsang is being narrated, the stories of the Lord are being narrated? That bhav is very important in bhakti. See? That bhav Eklavya had. So he became a greater archer than Arjuna. Without having the direct teaching from Dronacharya. Merely from a statue. That bhav was there in Namadev. His father did not get the darshan of the Lord, but he had the darshan of the Lord. He made the Lord eat the prasad which was offered to him. And as a result, his parents also got the darshan. You see? That bhav is, because of that bhav, Eknath Maharaj, after 300 years, he was born, Eknath Maharaj, after the birth of Jnaneshwar Maharaj, 300 years later he was born. And he had the bhav in his heart, Maji Mauli, means Mauli is the word, my mother. My mother, my teacher, my guru, my god is Jnaneshwar Maharaj. And that bhav brought him, in his dream, Jnaneshwar Maharaj appeared and told him where he is. And he got his darshan. Today where the samadhi is, the temple is built. This is the power of bhav. In the realm of duality, only bhav is important, not logic. Logic is a foolish man's search for truth. Only bhav is required. The world is not because of logic. Maybe it is. We are in Bhagavad. Right now we'll turn it from the bhav point of view. Yes, but Lord, we can't say that because of our bhav, the Lord comes. We can't say that. We can't say the Lord comes to us because of our karma. We cannot say the Lord comes to us because of our prarabdha. Then why does the Lord come into our life? By His own grace. By His own grace, He comes. So to attribute in our life that Swami Ji, क्या हमने पुण्य कर्म किए होंगे पिछले जन्म में कि हमको इस जन्म में भागवत का रस मिल रहा है. अगर ऐसे सोचोगे अगले जन्म में नहीं मिलेगा. मजाक कर रहा हूं, ऐसे नहीं होगा, होएगा. लेकिन भगवान अभी जब तक तुम कहोगे, रिमेंबर द स्टोरी ऑफ रासलीला, व्हेन द गोपी सेड What good fortune, what good deeds we must have done in our past life that we have the company of the Lord incarnate with us. That very moment the Lord vanished. that very moment the Lord vanished, even though that Lord is one who is everywhere all the time, in and through the whole creation, yet he vanished from their eyes. So what have we learned from this? That we must have the right bhav. And what is that bhav? Of surrender, of devotion, of unconditional love, wanting nothing from the Lord, thinking, yearning for the Lord, because he is worthy, he is the one for whom, who is functioning through us, who is as us, and we don't know that. Oh Lord, I want you. That's all.
24/7. 24/7,
yes.
365.
Because Lord is beyond bhava and is beyond logic, is beyond any means of knowing him. No sadhana can make him appear in front of you. No amount of sadhana can make him appear in front of you. Yet, Kubja, has she done any sadhana? The weaver, has he done any sadhana? Kams, has he done any sadhana? Ravan, has he done any sadhana? Yet, he came and graced in different ways to everyone, isn't it? Ravan became one with the Lord. Kams also will become one with the Lord. The washerman, dhada alag ho gaya, became one with the Lord. Sarupya mukti ho gayi uski. And all these devotees whom he has blessed, it is guaranteed that they will go to Vaikuntha. Guaranteed. But point here we are making is not the where they will go. Point is, the Lord came into their life of his own accord, not because they wanted him to come. Lord will also come in your life because when he wants to come, when he decides to come. But does that mean that, acha, wo to phir kab aayenge pata nahi, time kyun waste karna hai? Khao piyo, aish karo. Remember that story? Two neighbors were living with each other, next to each other. One neighbor was doing sadhana. And what are you doing? And this, the other neighbor, neighbor number B, this number B, wo dekhta tha, he was jealous of the other fellow. He wanted always to outdo that other fellow. Jaise log hote hai na, what you have bought? Lexus? Kaunsa? Ye wala? I will buy the latest model. किसी ने कहा, किसी ने खरीदा X5, I will buy the latest. तुमने घर खरीदा, I will also buy a house. तुमने कहाँ खरीदा, इधर खरीदा, मैं और अच्छे सबर में खरीदूंगा. तुमने शादी की, मैं भी शादी करूंगा. तुमने एक ही की, मैं दो करूंगा. Competition. So similarly this fellow, number Mr. A, he was meditating. Sir, he said, kya karta hai? Ek din pucha, what are you meditating for? Yaar, I feel that by meditation, Lakshmi will bless me, the Lord will come, etc., etc. So, acha, usne bhi karna shuru kar diya. Aur ek din, when there, Lakshmi came, and both of them got a lot of wealth. Yaar, ye toh bade kaam ki cheez hai. Phir, he continued, ab kyun meditate kar raha hai? Nahi, ab toh Bhagwan ne sab kuch aapne aap hi de diya hai. I don't need anything. Now I want to merge into the Lord. Acha, usse kya hoga? I will get freedom. Acha, freedom, freedom kya hota hai? Oh, then I will be one with the Lord and I will go to Vaikuntha. Arre babre, acha, uske liye kya karna hai? Meditation. Acha, main bhi karna. Number Mr. B, he also started. Ek din Narad ji aa gaye. Narad ji aa gaye. Narad ji said, हाँ भाई, तो मिस्टर ए ओपन डिज आईज, कहे क्या, अरे नारद जी, नारद जी. दूसरे ने कहा, अच्छा ये नारद जी कौन है? अच्छा ये नमस्ते कर रहा है, मैं नारद जी नमस्कार. नारद जी ने कहा, तुम्हारे को जरूर भगवान ने मुझे भेजा है. तो उन्होंने कहा कि भगवान ने भेजा है? अरे बाप रे, मिस्टर ए इज वेरी प्लीज्ड एंड हैप्पी कि भगवान ने उनकी सुन ली और नारद जी को भेजा एज अ मैसेंजर. दूसरे को कुछ पता ही नहीं है. अच्छा भैया, अच्छा ठीक है, ही इज कैलकुलेटिंग एवरीथिंग कि is how can he be one up on the previous fellow, Mr. A. तो इसने मिस्टर ए ने पूछा क्या बोला स्वामी जी, क्या बोला नारायण भगवान ने, उसने कहा जितने इस पेड़ में पत्ते हैं जब इतने जन्म तुम्हारे खत्म हो जाएंगे तो उसके बाद तुम वैकुंठ आ सकते हो। इससे पहले कि मिस्टर ए कुछ बोलता, मिस्टर बी बोलता है साला इतना समय बिताना पड़ेगा, ये लाइफ भी मैंने वेस्ट कर दी और इतनी और लाइफ मेरे को तपस्या करनी पड़ेगी, फालतू का टाइम, एंड लेट मी गो एंड एंजॉय माय वेल्थ। वो चला गया। मिस्टर ए जो था उसने कहा क्या भगवान ने एक स्पेसिफिक डेट दे दी मेरे लिए, क्योंकि इस पेड़ पे इनफाइनाइट पत्ते तो है नहीं, फाइनाइट नंबर ऑफ लीव्स आर देयर, दैट इट मींस इतने पत्ते खत्म, बस इतने ही जन्म बाकी है मेरे। ही वेंट इन टू एक्सटेसी। नारायण भगवान उसी समय आ गए, नारायण भगवान उसी समय आके उसको वैकुंठ ले गए। ये है तो उन्होंने बोला कुछ था लेकिन हुआ कुछ, क्यों? इसके भाव के ऊपर डिपेंड था कि ही फेल्ट इवन मोर यर्निंग की हाउ टू क्विकली फिनिश ऑफ दीज नंबर ऑफ इयर्स दैट आर लेफ्ट फॉर हिम टू गो थ्रू, एंड इन दैट भाव। तो अपने साधना करनी है, साधना बिल्कुल करनी है, पर उसको मैकेनिकल मत करो, उसको डोंट बी अ हिपोक्रेट डूइंग इट, दंभ नहीं चाहिए उसमें भोग नहीं चाहिए। हम साधना में भोग कैसे करते हैं? अच्छा आज क्या है, आज शिवरात्रि नहीं, आज एकादशी है, हाँ राइट पर्सन इज स्पीकिंग, क्योंकि हर फेस्टिवल में मेन्यू यही डिसाइड करते हैं नहीं भोग, दंभ भोग, भोग हाउ रिमेंबरिंग द लॉर्ड, बीइंग इन कम्युनियन विद हिम, डूइंग योर साधना बिकम्स अ सोर्स ऑफ भोग, अ सोर्स ऑफ एंजॉयमेंट। फूड इज वन थिंग दैट इज वेरी ग्रॉस, बट इवन ऑन द सीट ऑफ मेडिटेशन और व्हेन वी आर सिटिंग हियर, स्वामी जी इट वॉज सो फैंटास्टिक भोग। इफ यू आर सिटिंग ऑन द इफ यू आर इन भजन एंड कीर्तन एंड यू आर एंजॉइंग इट इमेंसली, भोग। इफ यू आर सिटिंग ऑन द सीट ऑफ मेडिटेशन एंड देर इज थ्रिल बिकॉज यू आर थिंकिंग ऑफ द लॉर्ड डूइंग द जपा एंड थ्रिल आफ्टर थ्रिल इज पासिंग थ्रू योर बॉडी एंड माइंड, भोग। वी हैव टू लेट गो ऑफ दैट, इट विल कम नो डाउट, बट वी मस्ट नॉट गिव इट वैल्यू एंड अटेंशन। अवर फोकस इफ इट हैज गॉन ऑन दिस एंजॉयमेंट देन इट हैज लेफ्ट द लॉर्ड। You cannot think of two things at the same time. So in this way, the Lord, the magic touch of the Lord here, it says, made this crooked Saindhri Kubja into a straight one. And how did she look after that? And the moment she became straight, she then turned at once into a most beautiful woman with a straight and symmetrical body, bulky hips and full breasts. Most beautiful person to look at. Everyone before Kubja. Now, continuing in the ninth verse. ततो रूप गुणौदार्य संपन्ना प्राह केशवम् उत्तरीयान्तमाकृष्य स्मयन्ती जात इच्छया, हे वीर गृहं व्यामो न त्वां त्यक्तुमिहोत्सहे, त्वयोन्मदित चित्तायाः प्रसीद पुरुषर्षभ, एवं स्त्रिया याच्यमानः कृष्णो रामस्य पश्यतः, मुखं वीक्ष्यानुगानां च प्रसंस्तामुवाचः, एष्यामि ते गृहं शुभ्रु पुंसामादिग्विकर्षणं, साधिदातो गृहाणां नः पान्थानां त्वं परायणं,
विसृज्य मध्या वाण्याताम् व्रजन मार्गे वाणिक्पथैः नानोपायनताम् भक्तः स्रग्गन्धैः साग्रजोर्चितः तदर्शनस्मर शोभादात्मान आत्मानं नाविदं स्त्रिया विस्रस्तवास कव वलयालेख्य मूर्तयः
एंड बिकॉज ऑफ द टच ऑफ द लॉर्ड बिकॉज ऑफ द ग्रेस ऑफ द लॉर्ड ततो रूप गुण सौंदर्य संपन्ना प्राह केशवम उत्तरीयांत अमाकृत्य स्मयंती जात हृच्छया दैट लेडी दैट त्रिवक्रा दैट कुब्जा इमीडिएटली वॉज बेस्टोर्ड विद ब्यूटी एंड ब्यूटिफुल क्वालिटीज एंड ब्यूटिफुल मैनर एंड एक्सेट्रा एंड द मोमेंट शी बिकेम शी रिसीव्ड द ग्रेस ऑफ द लॉर्ड वॉट हैपन्स वेन यू रिसीव द ग्रेस ऑफ द लॉर्ड यू फॉल इन लव विद द पर्सन even more than before, isn't it? And now she has, pehle to kubja thi, she was having a low esteem about herself. Now she has got very high esteem. And that esteem is saying, making her say, oh, you young man, you come with me. Where? To my house. Where are you walking on the street and all that? So she says that the Lord is looking at her and she says that she caught the Angavastra of the Lord and she's pulling him. And she's telling him, come, oh young man, let us go home. I cannot imagine to leave you here on the road and walking around everywhere. Do you have a place to stay and all that? She must be going through all that. And she says, be gracious to me. Remember, all the gopis wanted the Lord to come into their house. There, the bhav was different. A krur wanted the Lord to come to his house. There, the bhav is different. Then who else? Sudama Mali wanted him, and the weaver wanted him to come into his shop and into the shop. There, the bhav was different. He wanted all his ancestors to be liberated. Here, this Kubja, she is also wanting the Lord to come to her house. The bhav is different. See? What is this house that you want, people want the Lord to come into? It is the heart. You come and stay there permanently, that I don't have to go and look for you again and again. Please grace me with that. So, be gracious to me. And here she says that in that twayon mathita chittayaha prasida purusharshabha. May you grace me because my mind has been stolen and it is now impatient. Why is it impatient? It is impatient with love. She wants him to be with him all the time. Who will not? The gopis used to wait the whole day for the Lord to come. One look only, isn't it? 1 year they spent, all the gopis. 1 year after the Lord promised them on the Sharad Purnima day, we will have Ras Lila. How eagerly they must have been waiting. Imagine. What would be the situation of this meditator who was told by Narad Muni that after so many lives, as many as the leaves are there on this banyan tree, you will go to Vaikunth. What would be his feeling? Think. You can't even imagine. The best way of purifying our mind is not through. What am I trying to say? It's not true?
Fulfillment of desires.
Through fulfillment of desires. That is true, you have realized that. Through willful effort. It is, purification must happen. If you want to do any sadhana, Just remember the Lord.
Surrender.
Surrender happens. You cannot surrender. As long as the ego is, it cannot surrender. But what can ego do? It is addicted to doing something. So what it can do? It can remember the Lord. It can work for the Lord. It can, in and through everything, it has to remember the Lord. And lovingly. And don't offer your actions to the Lord out of fear. Do it out of love. So in this way, एवं स्त्रियाय याच्यमानः कृष्णो रामस्य पश्यतः मुखं वीक्ष्यानुगानां च प्रहसंस्तामुवाचः. Having seen both Krishna and Balram, both of them are being called by this Kubja to come to their house, and Krishna, who was standing there because his sankalpaka came, he did what was required to be done, and he is just standing there and he just looked at her. You know, he's playing with her, and he's looked at everyone, then he looked at her from the corner of his eye, and he said, what did he say? In the 12th verse he says, Eshyami te gruham subhru punsamadhika vikarshanam sadhitartho gruhanam naha pandhanam gambarayanam. He says that, after I have come here to do some job, I've been called for some purpose. After I finish that, I will certainly come to your house and beautiful girl, I'll certainly come to your house. And what will happen when he goes to the house? Even more blessings will be bestowed upon that person. Once he enters into the heart, which is our house, after that what will happen? In that heart, no misery whatsoever, no bondage whatsoever will ever remain. That is the effect of the advent of the Lord. And in this way, and saying these nice words, beautiful words, the Krishna, the Lord will come to my house. And he says, now you go. And saying like this, that I'll come. Akrur also, he told that after I have killed Kamsa, after I have removed the agony of all my nears and dears in this in the city, then I'll come to your house. After I have done what I have come here to do, then I'll come to your house, O Sendri. And in this way, Shri Krishna with Balram started walking in there through the streets of the of Mathura. And as they were going by, a lot of people came out of their shops because the word has spread. Business people are coming, everyone. They only told us 4 or 5 incidents, but others have come. Someone is giving presents, someone is giving clothes, someone is giving paan, someone is giving sweet. And Lord is sab maje le rahe hain wo, koi chakli la raha hai, koi cheda la raha hai, koi coffee pila raha hai, sab kuch chal raha hai, end nahi hai uska. And most of all, what was happening, all the girls of Mathura, remember what the gopis had told, that the girls of Mathura, who are so sophisticated, when they start looking at Krishna, we are all very gawar. हम तो देते हैं पकड़ के पकड़, वो हमारा है, और वो तो यूं करके देखेंगी, बाली यूं करेंगी, फिर कपड़े यूं करेंगी, एक स्टाइल से खड़ी रहेंगी, हेलो कृष्णा, ऐसे सब करेंगी, तो कृष्णा तो लट्टू हो जाएगा, वो तो फिर वापस ही नहीं आएगा, he will never come back to Vrindavan and he doesn't go back. What their words were, they come true now. And all of them are absolutely stunned. They are standing against the pillar. They are not even blinking their eyes. Just starry-eyed, you know. उनका देयर दुपट्टा इज फॉलोइंग देयर बैंगल्स आर फॉलोइंग देयर हेयर इज यू नो नॉट प्रॉपर एंड दे आर नॉट केयरिंग दे आर जस्ट स्टार स्ट्रक लुकिंग एट कृष्णा हाय व्हेन विल ही बी माइन दैट्स द ओनली फीलिंग अमंग ऑल द लेडीज यंग गर्ल्स इन मथुरा Yeah, the only person here, Maharishi Vedvyas, the person, except old woman, everyone else wanted was having this feeling in their hearts. But when it was more want a desire, and in this way, and they stood there standing like painted figures. Bhut banke. Bhut kab bante hain? You know bhut banna? When do you become a statue like? When you play the game of statue or when you are mesmerized. Then you become a statue. So they are mesmerized. Continuing. Tata pauran pruchamano dhanushasthanam achyutaha tasmin pravishto dadrushe धनुरैन्द्रमिवाद्भुतम् पुरुषैर्बहुभिर्गुप्ता अचिरतम् अर्चितम् परमद्वितम् अर्धिमत वार्यमाणो नृभिः कृष्णः प्रसह्य धनुराब्दधे करेण वामेन सलिलमुद्भुतम् सज्जं च कृत्वा निमिषे पश्यताम् नृणां विकृष्य पवभञ्जमध्यतो यथेक्षु दण्डं मदकर्युरुक्रमः धनुषो भज्यमानस्य शब्दखं रोदसी दिशः पूरयामासयं श्रुत्वा कंसस्रामुपगमत उपागमत तद्रक्षिणः सानुचराः कुपिता आततायिनः ग्रहीतो काम आवर आवव्रुहु गृह्यतां मध्यमातामिति अथतां दुरभिप्रायान् विलोक्य बलकेशवौ क्रुद्धौ धन्वन आदाय शकलेतांश्च जघ्नतुः बलं च कंसप्रहितं हत्वा शालामुखात् ततः निष्क्रम्य चेतरु हृष्टौ निरीक्ष्य पुरुषः पदः तयोतद्भुतं वीर्यं निशाम्य पुरवासिनः तेज प्रागल्भ्यं रूपं च मे निरेपि बुधोत्तमौ तयोर्विचरतो स्वैरम् आदित्योस्तमुपेयिवान् कृष्णरामौ वृतौ गौर्यै गोपैः पुरुषार्थ गोप्यो मुकुन्दविगमे विरहातुराया आशा सदाशिषवृता मधुपर्यभुवन् सम्पश्यतां पुरुषभूषणगा प्रलक्ष्मीं हित्वेतरान्नु भजतश्च कमेयन श्रीः अवनिक्ताङ्ग्रियुगलौ भुक्त्वा क्षीरोपसेचनम् ऊषतुस्तां सुखं रात्रिं ज्ञात्वा कंसचीर्षितम् After that, in the from the 15th verse onwards, now a new incident is coming. Remember, the celebrations Kams had organized under the pretext of doing Dhanusha Puja. He has sent Akrur to call Krishna and Balram. So here Krishna, as Krishna, Balram and all the Gopas are walking around, they are asking people, there is all festivities going on, what is happening, as if he doesn't know, he knows everything. Time pass kar raha hai. क्या चल रहा है ओह वहाँ पे ये सब मेला लग रहा है दे हैव पुट द धनुष एंड देयर विल बी पूजा दिस दैट एंड देन इन द एम्फी थिएटर इन द मैदान देयर विल बी लॉट ऑफ स्पोर्ट्स एंड दिस एंड दैट अच्छा ऐसे वाला रियली हाँ एंड ही स्टार्ट्स मूविंग टुवर्ड्स वेयर द बो इज कैप्ट and it was kept at in a big hall outside the, I think in the, some places they say it is in the center of the city, some places they say it is outside the hall as you enter the amphitheater. And when he goes there, he sees that there are so many, firstly he sees that it is a huge one, it is a huge dhanush, it is of the color of the rainbow, and it is lying there, normal people cannot lift it, quite just like see the dhanush in Ramayana, Sita could lift it, Parshuramji could lift it, and Ramchandraji could lift it, nobody else could lift it. Ravana also could not lift it. Like that. What is this dhanush?
Indra.
Huh?
Indra Panush.
No, but what is this dhanush?
Symbolism.
Huh?
Mundane existence.
Huh? Dhanush?
Bhava.
I think it's ego.
Chalo, socho. Main bhi sochta hoon. So the Lord saw, and then when he go, and it is being protected by all the soldiers, and nobody is allowed to touch it. Then continuing, Purushair Bahubhir Guptam Architam Paramatam Ardhimata Varyamano Prabhi Krishna Prasaya Dhanuradade. So in the 16th verse, and it was made up of all these wonderful materials, it was studded with all the gems, and around the dhanush lot of jewels and ornaments and gems were kept. Not only it was studded, but lot of wealth was there. Kahan se aata ye wala dhanush? Kisne diya tha?
Lord Shiva, Lord Parshuram had given to.
No, Parshuram was the one in Ramayana.
Indra,
this was given to, given by Parshuram to the Yadu.
Yadures.
Yeah,
Yadures.
To Yadu only.
Okay, Yadu only.
So he had kept the, they used to worship that one.
Okay.
And
so this also Parshuram has given.
Yeah.
Okay.
And he was also warned. Whoever breaks this bow, that person is going to kill you. That will be your.
Correct.
There was counsel warning given to
Achata.
So protect it from breaking.
Breaking. So he is always protecting it and doing the puja.
With all the soldiers protection.
Acha. Ab thoda meaning samajh mein aa raha hai. Ki dhanush kya hai. Dekhte kya hota hai. Kya nikalta hai. So.
Nuclear bomb.
Huh?
Nuclear bomb.
Nuclear one. Kamsa is representative of
ego.
Ego, right? And what is the dhanush representative of?
Something that kills the ego, obviously.
Huh?
Something that kills the ego.
No. What is that one must conquer before in order for the even the last remnants of ego also to go? Think in that manner. Because now what is coming? The Kovilyapid will come, then Chanur, yeah. Mushtika will come. Or sabse pehle inhone ye kiya hai.
So, karne ke baad mein fir dhanush.
Fir, nahi. Dhanush ke baad hathi ko marenge, uske baad वो मुष्टिकर चाणूर को मारेंगे, उसके बाद कंस को मारेंगे. वो तो वॉशरमैन पहला वाला था, बट उतना ज्यादा डिटेल में मत जाओ. बट फॉर हियर, सो इफ कंस इज द रिप्रेजेंटेटिव ऑफ ईगो, व्हाट वी नीड टू गेट रिड ऑफ फर्स्ट इन ऑर्डर टू गेट रिड ऑफ द ईगो, व्हाट विल, हाँ,
बॉडी
आइडेंटिफिकेशन. सो दैट धनुष इज द representation of the
wrong body identity.
Body identification. So, you know, you have to break the back of the camel, they say, na? Aisi kuch hai na statement?
The straw that broke the camel's back.
Huh?
The straw that broke the camel's back.
That straw is the Krishna and the back of the camel is our spine. So, Kundalini Marg mein, breaking the bow is like this. You have to break the chakras, all of them. In Vedanta, it is body disidentification. If you take Om, the U is the Dhanush. Until unless you don't give beyond the Om U shape, you cannot go to Chandra and Bindu and beyond. Because where is the truth? Beyond the U, beyond the Chandra, beyond the Bindu, isn't it? Or symbolism we are talking about. So in that manner, and so here the Lord, when he saw, he was stopped by all the soldiers. Bhagwan ne dekha yaar ye kya hai? Even though he is only 11 years old, and all these soldiers, hey, atte katte, they are trying to stop him. He just rushes through. They don't know what hit them. Grabs the dhanush. And the moment is that dhanush aatme liye to karna kya hai? He started putting the to string it. And the moment he starts trying to string it, what you have to do? It's a big one. So he puts it here and he pulls the top part bottom below low and tries to string it. The dhanush, it breaks. And when it breaks, there is a fantastic crackling sound which reverberates throughout the city, throughout the space, Akash. And comes her, hears it. He knows. What lag gai? What lag gai? What lag gai? You understand what lag gai? Nahi.
What is what
like? What like? You are not from Bombay?
No.
Find out.
Also, good Bollywood movie.
What like? So, immediately, Hari Bapre, ye toh gadbad gayi. He becomes angry and immediately sends a zebra security, Z security, a battalion of it. Go! Find that fellow and finish it off. It must be some, who has done this? And a message is coming to him that this fellow has come. People are welcoming him like this. He has killed the washerman. A message is coming. And he is moving towards the dhanush. Ye bhi news mil gayi hogi. Par jab tak ki agli news milti, tab tak. Ab wo messenger aane se pehle, awaaz sun li. Hai na? Gussa aa jata hai. Ki ab usko pata hai ki ये यदुवंश ये जो था कंस कि अगर धनुष टूटा है तो अब समवन वेरी पावरफुल हैज कम इमीडिएटली यू नो जब बच्चे व्हेन अ स्मॉल चाइल्ड हैज डन समथिंग रॉन्ग एंड फादर स्कोल्ड्स इमीडिएटली द साउंड ऑफ द फादर इटसेल्फ मेक्स यू शिवर इजंट इट इन द क्लास इन संस्कृत क्लास नॉट हियर In Sanskrit class, Dinesh, everyone, Dinesh. Class में मैं किसी को बोलता हूँ, ऐसी tone ले ली मैंने, उनको पता है कुछ problem आ रहा है, because I'm going to call them to the board and make them do something. you करते रहते हैं.
Avoid eye contact.
हाँ, avoid eye contact.
बुला नहीं ले हमें.
like that, Kansa has heard the sound of the crackling, the thunder which was caused because of the breaking of the bow. Go, dar gaya. Dar bhi gaya, gussa bhi aa raha hai. Ki mere vansh mein jo dhanush Parashuram ka diya hua hai, is according to Hanumanji, isko tod diya. In that anger, he sends this Z security to go and protect and finish that fellow off or bring him here, whatever. And they go and they try to catch the Lord, but Balram or Krishna, अरे ये तो कबड्डी का मैच शुरू हो गया चलो फटाक 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 as if they are just playing, they finish off all of them. And then they go further And it is told here that when Krishna Bhagavan has gone into the room where the dhanush is kept, that morning all the puja and everything has been done. After that he went. And now, pura din, time pass kar rahe the. Now he reaches the amphitheater after killing all the soldiers, after the killing all the Z security. He comes out and he starts going towards the, enters into the amphitheater. And when he enters the amphitheater, he looks here, kya hai, idhar to kuch jyada kuch nahi chal raha hai. But usi samay suryast ho jata hai. There is sunset takes place and they all go back to their place outside the Mathura city where they have camped to have their dinner, get refreshed, etc., etc., to come back next morning. So this is the story in short. So continuing, कहाँ पे है?
17.
That is over. Surrounded by, in the 24th verse. 24th verse.
22nd, they returned home. They returned back to their place of camping.
In the 23rd verse, they have, the sun has set, and all the cowherds, Sri Krishna and Balarama, they return to their in their carts back to their campsite, which was outside the city. And then in the 24th verse, and those people who were in the Mathura, who founded the Mathura? The demon Madhu founded the Mathura Nagari. And then those people who were living there, they had heard all the stories of Krishna, of what his prowess is, what his power is, that he has killed these people, so many Rakshasas, and now they have seen him with their own eyes and see what he can do, even though he is only 11 years old along with Balaram, and all this talk is going on. And with their feet duly washed and partaking of the rice cooked in milk and sugar, and having come to know what Kamsa intended to do the next day, the two brothers passed the night happily. How do they know? Bhagwan antaryami hai, isn't it? He knows everything. But at the same time, if he knew, why didn't he remain in Mathura and finish him off? Why he has to kill all these chota chota rakshasas and then go to the bada one, which is Kamsa? He could have done that. Time pass ho raha hai. What is the beauty of telling a story? Ek tha raja, ek thi rani. Swamiji ki story hai. I want a short story. School mein. Competition. Sabne ka, sab likh rahe. Ek bachche ne patapat khatam kar diya. लिख दिया. अभी तो मैंने बोला कि राइट अ शॉर्ट स्टोरी, आई फिनिश्ड. ओके रीड. देयर वाज अ मैन, देयर वाज अ वुमन, दे आर फेसिंग ईच अदर इनिशियली, देन दे फेस्ड फर्स्ट अवे फ्रॉम ईच अदर एंड देन दे केप्ट वॉकिंग. स्टोरी ओवर. स्टोरी का वही मजा है कि यू ऐड स्पाइस, यू ऐड मसाला, यू ऐड इमेजिनेशन, तब तो नॉवेल बनता है, नहीं तो थोड़ा ना बनता है. एक था राम, एक थी सीता, उनके पिताजी दशरथ थे, एक थे, एक के पिताजी जनक थे, और राम के चार भाई थे, हनुमान जी ने उनको हेल्प किया, सबने मिलकर रावण को मारा, उसके बाद खत्म. बोलने को तो तुम 5 मिनट, इन 5 लाइन्स यू कैन फिनिश द होल थिंग ऑफ. बट देन एक्सपेंशन. The whole Bhagavad, how did it begin? Do you remember? Chatushloki Bhagavad, only four verses. To explain those four verses, 18,000 verses have been written. Majedar. What is the source of all the Vedas? Om. To explain what Om indicates, what is the source of Om? Thousands and thousands and thousands of sutras are told in the Vedas. Dekho maja. This is storytelling. But here it is not just a story, it is actually happened. Because Mahabharata tells us Krishna was there. So it's not just a figment of imagination. And in this way, where are we? Ha! Badhiya baat hai. Now, in the 25th, 26th. Okay. Now we come to the Mr. Kamsa. Kamsastu dhanusho bhangam rakshinam sarvanyasha
vadam nishamya govinda kama
vikriditam param dhirgha prajagaro bhito durnimittani durmatihi bahunya chashto mayatha mrityor dautyakar karanicha adarshanam swashirasah pratirupe chasyapi asatyapi dvitiye cha dvairupyam jyotisham tatha chitra pratitish chayayam pranaghoshan upashrutihi swarna pratitir vrukshesu swapadanam adarshanam swapne preta parishvangah kharayanam vishadhanam yayannalakmalyekah tayabhyakto digambarah anyani chetham bhutani swaprajagaritani cha pashyan marana santrasto netram lebhetna chintaya. So here Krishna and Balram, they are having nice kheer and pulka and zunka, and uske baad apna so gaye. Ab masti maar rahe hain, ab gappe chal rahi hain. There is a campfire. You can imagine how a caravan, if it has come, what it will be doing. And here comes in his palace, he has lost his sleep. And what is he seeing? Kamsa, on the other hand, felt dismayed to hear. He was very, very distressed. Ki my best battalion, these two fellows just finished just like that. My God. And fear entered into his heart. And once the fear, what happens? If a mother is there and the child does not come from school in time, what happens to that heart of the mother? She starts me. Action to nahi ho gaya. Kahin kisi ne pitai to nahi ki. Kahin rasta to nahi bhul gaya. Did he get into the right bus or the wrong bus? All options start. This is apshakun. You start thinking because you have made all those mistakes. Or you have heard about that these are the ways that that could have happened. So these things, because of the fear in his heart, comes to start seeing bad omens in his life. In fact, he starts dreaming them also. Ravana, when he was told by Narad Muni the Akashvani had also told that the Narayan will take the birth of Nara and Shivji will come as Vanara and both of them will come to destroy you. You cannot. So he's already lord of the three worlds. So he says, "Acha, they are going to destroy me. I will go and capture the Kal also." So he immediately goes to the abode of death and kata, "Hey, mirko mera jo mrityu paash hai, the one which is going to come and kill me, give me that arrow." And the mrityu devi kehti hai, "Tu jyada aage mat badh, nahi to main maar dungi." Itne mein akashvani hoti hai, "Tum nahi maar paoge isko kyunki usko brahma ji ne vardan diya hai." Hasta hai ki mereko mrityu devi nahi maar sakti, wo chup chap usko uska mrityu paash de deti hai. कहता है सिर्फ मेरा नहीं, मेरे को अपनी सारी फैमिली प्रोटेक्ट करनी है, उनका भी मृत्यु, मेरे सारे भाइयों का, मेरे सारे बच्चों का, सबका मृत्यु पास दो, सबका साथ में ले आता है। बेवकूफ, खुद ही अपनी मौत अपने साथ ले आया। ऐसे ड्रामा चलता है। पर जब ईगो हाई होती है, व्हेन वी आर एरोगेंस इज देयर, वी डोंट रियलाइज दैट वी हैव क्रिएटेड प्रॉब्लम फॉर आवरसेल्व्स। वी थिंक वी आर बीइंग इंटेलिजेंट, दैट वी आर बीइंग पावरफुल, सी। एंड देयर आर मेनी इंस्टेंसेस लाइक दिस, यू सी इन योर लाइफ ऑल्सो। सो कम्स ही स्टार्ट्स थिंकिंग about the prowess of Krishna and Balarama, and when he goes to sleep at night, what does he see? He starts thinking about death. Till now he has never thought about death. The first time the death he even thought about it was when he was taking Vasudev and Devaki in the chariot, and the hermit came. And he said, her eighth child will be the
child
will be the cause of your death. That is the first time he hears. After that, he has forgotten. कहाँ गए पता नहीं बच्चे, मैंने तो इतने मार दिए. And where is the sixth, seventh, and the eighth? I don't know. But maybe Akashwani. हम भी ऐसी बोलते हैं ना, शायद झूठ होगा. This will not happen to us. It will happen to others, but it will not happen to us. हमारे लाइफ में ऐसे नहीं होगा. एक्सीडेंट नहीं नहीं. I will drive as the way I want to. I will walk in the middle of the road. Nothing will happen to me. We do it some foolishly. We do it sometimes. We used to when we were young. We used to go into one ghati. हमारे घर के पास थी. और वहाँ पे रेलवे the goods train used to go. And the goods train used to always slow down in that area. And why we used to go? We used to take some metal from home, put it on the railway track, allow the train to go, then it will become a chambak. It will become a magnet. So that was the attraction. And we are just standing on the side. Anything could have happened, you know. And then one day what we did, because the train was so slow, and मैं और एक और लड़का लीडर, बाकी सब लड़कियां लड़के सब स्ट्रीट के सारे हमारे साथ, हम 10 15 20 लोग थे, बच्चे थे. वो ट्रेन जा रही है, सब चढ़ गए ट्रेन के ऊपर और वो ट्रेन तेज हो गई. अब फटी हमारी. अब क्या करें बाप रे. वो चिल्लाने लगे. वो लकीली वी गॉट इन टुवर्ड्स द एंड, तो पीछे गार्ड था, उसने देखा, उसने दबा दिया ब्रेक. और उसने दबाया क्या, वो उतरा और आगे से ड्राइवर उतरा और भागते हुए, हम कहाँ रुकते हैं, भागे. सो बट व्हाट एक्सीडेंट कुड हैव हैपेंड, इजंट इट. एक बार हम जंगल में गए, हमारे घर के पास में था, इसलिए पूरे कॉलोनी में जितने भी बच्चे थे, ऑल किड्स, वी आर अबाउट 20 ऑफ अस, एंड व्हाट वी डिड, दिस इज द फूलिशनेस दैट वी डू, वी वांटेड टू गो टू कुतुब मीनार, सो वी कैन सी फ्रॉम आवर टेरेस, वी कैन सी कुतुब मीनार, इट्स अबाउट 5-8 किलोमीटर अवे, पर शॉर्टकट मारेंगे. हाँ, कीकड़ का जंगल है यार, वहाँ पे कब्रें हैं, वहाँ पे ऐसे है, वहाँ पे सांप हो सकते हैं, वहाँ पे गिद्ध हो सकते हैं. अच्छा, तो किसी के पास एयरगन थी, एयरगन उठा ली, घर में से सब एक एक चाकू ले आए, साथ में सब ने चाकू ले लिया, और किसी ने, यार मेरे पास रस्सी है, किसी ने अपने चारपाई की सारी रस्सी खोली, अपना रस्सी ले लिया, और पूरा हमारा 30-40 बच्चों का, और छोटे छोटे बच्चे भी थे साथ में, हम भी छुट्टियाँ, गर्मी की छुट्टियाँ, अब क्या करें, आधे रास्ते उधर, आधे रास्ते में गए होंगे छोटे बच्चे, हम तक पानी किसी ने नहीं लिया. इन द एंड वी हैड टू कैरी देम. अब फिर उठा लिया, कुतुब मीनार देख लिया, वी डिडंट हैव द मनी टू गो अप, एवरीथिंग वी डिड. अच्छा चलो वापस चलते हैं. वापस चलने लगे, सब गिन लिया, एवरीवन इज देयर, यस. फिर वापस आए तो एक कब्रिस्तान मिल गया, ओ सारी लड़कियां डर गई और सब हमको पकड़ रहे हैं फिर और हमको बड़ा मजा आ रहा है और हम बोल रहे हाँ वो देख उसके पीछे भूत है उसके पीछे ये है उसके पीछे से रूह निकल रही है और उतने में वन ऑफ द बॉयज लड़के बदमाश है कोई जाके छुप गया फटाफट किसी के पीछे और वहां से बोलेगा तुम कहाँ से हो ऐसे बोलेगा वो जितने भी छोटे छोटे बच्चे तो रोने ही लग गए बट एनीथिंग कुड हैव हैपेंड देयर एनीथिंग कुड हैपन स्नेक्स बंदूक लेके क्या करेंगे पीछे से स्नेक आया तो बंदूक तो आगे चल तो ये कंस महाराज he is in his dream he starts seeing bad omens just like Ravan I was telling you about Ravan when he brings before he brings the Mrityupash he is lying in his bed and he first time he has heard the news that the Vanar the Hanumanji has killed many of his Rakshasas whom he has sent and he also hears from his other he goes to the he gets a dream and in his dream he starts seeing all arrows coming towards the palace and he sees the whole Lanka burning and he goes to one yogini who is in the cave and he says he commands her come he comes she comes mere ko is sapte ka matlab batao so jo boss has ordered so you have to tell she says your Lanka is going to be burned if you don't change your ways. The dream is telling me that Lanka is going to burn and all these arrows, one of them is for you. Death is impending. Time is short. My death, jisko to whom Brahmaji has given the boon, uski death, it was an affront to his ego. Then he goes to the Mrityulok, gets his He says, I will control my own death. Doesn't, but actually what happens? Because he brings his Mrityupash, the death comes quicker.
Selfie.
The death comes quicker.
What a stupid thing.
We are all doing the same thing. We are all unknowingly doing the same thing. So here, Kamsa Maharaj, he started seeing what? That in the 28th verse, he says, Adharshanam swashirasa pratirupe cha satyapi asatyapi dvitiye cha dvairupyam jyotisham tatha. Yeah, even though his reflection could be seen in the mirror, the head was not visible. You know, in the childhood, how you used to trouble all the youngsters? उसको सिर्फ डरा दो अंधेरे में तो बच्चों को तो डरावनी स्टोरीज मजा आता है यू नो हाउ डू यू नो हाउ टू रिकॉग्नाइज अ भूत अ घोस्ट कैसे सर कैसे कैसे दादा कैसे उसके पैर उल्टे होते हैं उसके पैर उल्टे होते हैं हील्स आर इन द फ्रंट फुट इज एट द बैक एंड ही इज वॉकिंग एंड नहीं ये काफी है बस और ऐसे ऐसे बता दो उसको उसके बाद वो सबके पैर ही देखता है जब भी उसको कुछ डर लगता है एनी टाइम ही फील्स अफ्रेड और डार्क और समथिंग फर्स्ट ही लुक्स एट द फीट क्योंकि हमारे साथ भी किसी ने ऐसे ही किया था तो हियर ही सीइंग Now don't, after listening to this, don't go to the mirror. Sir, hai ke nahi hai? Is my head there? He started seeing his reflection, but without a head. Then what else he saw? He saw he started seeing the stars and etc. He, suppose in the moon, he's seeing, normally with your eyes, you will see one moon. When do you see two moons? When with one finger you press your eyeball, immediately even looking at you, I can see three of you now, two of you, four, five of you. So you can see many. He says, without touching his eyes, he is seeing multiple moons, multiple stars, multiple everything, multiple lights in the house, in this palace. And he starts, this is not normal, this is abnormal. So he started seeing, these are the signs. And then, holes were seen by him in his shadow. Ye wala bhi hum pehle bahut khelte the. Holes in the shadow. तो हाथ यूं करके खड़े हो जाओ, होल तो होएगा ही ना शैडो में. उसको बोलते देख यो कहीं पे मैंने पढ़ा है, भूत वो होते हैं जिनके शैडो में होल होता है. तो कैसे देख, ऐसे खड़े हो जा, मेक देम स्टैंड स्टैंड, मेक देम स्टैंड लाइक दिस और लाइक दिस, एंड देयर इज अ देयर इज नो शैडो हियर, मैं भूत हूं. मम्मा these are these omens. One starts seeing them only when they are afraid. Whenever we are fearful of anything, of our future, of our past, of our actions, of our attitude, our commissions and omissions, then this mind starts imagining these. अरे भागवत में लिखा है दीज ओमेंस आर देयर सो इट मस्ट बी ट्रू. नहीं, भागवत में ये नहीं लिखा, दिस इज नॉट रिटन कि ओमेंस आर ट्रू. भागवत में बताया है भगवान इज द ट्रूथ, ओमेंस आर नॉट द ट्रूथ. ओ बट एवरी वर्ड इन भागवतम इज ट्रू. वी गिव दिस टाइप ऑफ आर्ग्यूमेंट एंड ट्राई टू एस्टैब्लिश द नेगेटिव्स टू बी रियल. व्हाई आर यू कमिंग टू स्टडी द भागवतम? To collect the negatives or to collect the to be with the Lord? See, be very careful. Don't just listening to these or going to the last chapter where all the lakshanas of Kali Yuga are there and start saying, "Acha, ye ab hum Kali Yuga mein." This has happened all the time as long as the creation has been there. In Satyuga it also happened, Dwapar Yuga also, Treta Yuga also, Kali Yuga also. It has never been a time when these things have not happened. But what are you as a seeker, as a devotee of the Lord, are you here to collect and propel your journey and determine you are a devotee or not a devotee based on these positive or negative omens? That is the foolish way of living life. Positive omens or negative omens are a figment of imagination of the mind. If the mind is not thinking of the truth, which is the divinity, the Lord himself, then something will be shown by the mind. It will imagine. It will imagine a situation. It will get caught up, thought fixated somewhere or the other. So don't misunderstand what is given here. Continuing, he says that holes were seen by him in his shadow, and the whizzing sound which is heard inside the ears on closing them was not heard by him. Everyone will close. अंदर चलता रहता है ना ओम की ध्वनि, तो वो नहीं सुनाई थी उसको. Then trees appeared to him golden in hue. And he failed to see his footprints on the sand. In his dream, he's watching all this. So if the feet are not there in the sand, matlab bhuti ho gaya.
Ghost.
The floor. In dream, he was embraced by his diseased relations. Rode on a donkey, swallowed poison, and went about all alone, adorned with a wreath of China roses, smeared with oil, and having no covering on his body except the quarters, meaning the directions. Beholding similar other scenes, both in dreams and in the waking life, and terribly afraid of death, Kamsa did not have a wink of sleep in his anxiety, in his fear. Where do these things come from in our mind? From the past. We have heard, अब तुमने सुन लिया ना यहाँ पे कंस का ऐसा हुआ था. Any time you are in there, all these things will come. They can come. Depends how intensely you have interacted with this information. I have told you, we have just been talking about Krishna also. Did you interact with the Krishna thought as intensely as we are doing with the bad omen thought, Kamsa's thought? तुम कभी भी अपनी साधना के बारे में अपने यू नो व्हेन यू हैव टू से यू नो व्हेन यू लिसन टू योर यू नरेट योर पास्ट अभी लाइक आई जस्ट डिड एन एग्जांपल व्हाट आई डिड विद वी वेंट देयर एंड ऑल दोस विद द किड्स हाउ मच यू ऑल लाफ्ड यू ऑल वेर थ्रॉबिंग बट वी हैव नेवर थ्रॉब्ड लाइक दैट लाफ्ड लाइक दैट thinking of Krishna. So with that information we were intensely interacting because it's funny. It is because you can relate. Acha Swamiji the. But similar thing, Ras Leela, his feats were told when he was young, when he stole away the clothes of the kids. Tell them.
Watch your fingers.
Hey, and not dhar 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 dhar, they're closing and lock it up. Lock him outside. What was I saying?
The intensity of.
The intensity. So when we go to a movie, we talk about it so animatedly about it to other people, isn't it? With that intensity, do we talk about Lord to other people? Is that your discussion ever? About our children, we talk about others so animatedly. Do we talk about the stories of the Lord so animatedly? This is the difference. That means our eggs are in the basket called the world still. We are comfortable that we are thinking, doing the japa, doing the pujas, listening to the satsang, meeting the mahatmas. I think it's a balanced life. If you live a balanced life in this manner, where your attention is also on the world and also on the Lord, it will continue like this. But if you want to merge into the Lord, the intensity has to increase. Then the urge inside, what is going on in the world? Why is this person behaving in this way? How did Swamiji become Swamiji? What was he doing before? Or what was that person doing before? Why he has married? Why he has got no children? Why he has not bought the house? Blah, blah, blah. Hundreds of questions are there. If you are really, sincerely, intensely loving, are in love with the Lord, all these questions about the world, about the people, about the situation, about survival, about expectations, about projects, they will still continue, but you are not attached to them. Your intensity is towards the Lord. Think about it. This is a beautiful example given in Panchadashi and other Upanishads also. When you are intensely thinking of the sleep, at a drop of a hat, you drop the whole world, isn't it?
Right.
All the projects, all the bank balances, all the ownerships, all the children, all the husband and the wife, not all. Everything is dropped. You drop the body, you drop, you are not aware of your breathing, you are not, you drop all the thoughts, you drop all the desires, you drop all the guilts and the expectations. Everything is dropped, only then sleep comes. And do you consciously drop all of them? Or you are just intensely thinking of the sleep? It gets dropped in that, because your focus is the sleep. Now if that, and you have this capacity. Scriptures do not talk about anything which is outside your experience of life. They are just mirror to you. That you already are doing that. You know how to drop the world without actually wanting, doing something to drop the world. You are just merely thinking of the sleep and the world gets dropped. How much pranayama, how much yoga, how much pratyahara, dharana, dhyana, samadhi, how much will you do to drop the world? And then you get exhausted, then you get frustrated. Then little bit pranayama you do, you pain here, pain there, aray ye kahan se hai, aray wo kahan se hai. But all you have to do, make a deep, in your heart and mind, make a firm decision that Lord, you are bringing this with me, into me. I want to think of you just like I think of the sleep. I don't want to do anything else but just be with you all the time. My mind must be with you all the time in spite of everything else. So don't you think of the sleep while you are still. If I continue here for another 2 hours, you'll be listening. Ears are open. But you have checked out. You have checked out from the satsang. It happens to all of us. See? So you will start. So my point of bringing that point was, even if satsang is going on, your attention on the sleep will wean you away even from a satsang. We are so focused on the sleep. Then, okay, kuch karna hai because pangha band kar diya, the switch is off, the fan will still go on for some time. So your attention, acha bhi yaar, acha neend aa rahi hai. But you will eat the food, you're still acting, eating, you're doing the action of eating the food, but the attention is on the sleep. Then you'll collect your children, put them in the car, you'll drive home, you're still doing action, but the attention is on the sleep. Then you will go there, change your clothes, put the lights off, lock the door, action is happening. But attention is the, while doing all this, attention is on the sleep. Till you get into the bed, still the attention on the sleep, but the action is taking place. You have to lie down, body is still, mind is going on. And you get into a comfortable position, mind is at that moment, enough. And somewhere in that thinking of the sleep absorbs you, absorbs your mind completely. But you did not give up the world. You only thought of the sleep, and as a side, you know, what do you call? As a consequence of that, the world get urvarukameva bandhanat mrityor mukshya mamrata. So the world drops you. You don't drop the world. The world drops you. And then the sleep, that mind which is completely empty of everything in the world, it's not even thinking of one thing except the sleep, then the sleep absorbs it. Exactly the same thing has to be done with the name of the Lord, with the remembrance of the Lord. Exactly the same thing. All sadhanas that are told, Kundalini sadhana, Kriya Yoga sadhana, Vedanta sadhana, this sadhana, that sadhana, through the stories, through the Nam Jap, through the Lay Prakriya, everything is taking you to this point where you can think. Ye bhakti mein to ekdam simple diya hai. Apne aap sab kuch ho jayega. Why do you take charge that I have to surrender to the Lord? You cannot. Do you surrender to the sleep? You think of the sleep. And when surrender happens, you are no longer there to say, I am surrendered. That is surrender when you have gone into the sleep, when you have been sucked into the sleep. Similarly, when the Lord sucks you into Himself to make you like Him, you will not be there. When the river is sucked into the ocean, the river as an entity is no longer there. है ना? ये क्लिक होना चाहिए अंदर, फिर मजा आएगा. नहीं तो लगे हुए हैं हरे राम 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 हरे हरे, उसका कुछ मतलब कुछ नहीं है. इफ दिस भाव इज नॉट देयर, दिस इंटेंसिटी इज नॉट देयर, दिस यर्निंग इज नॉट देयर. एंड यर्निंग जस्ट बेवकूफों की तरह यर्निंग नहीं, विद दिस अंडरस्टैंडिंग दैट हे आई नो हाउ टू बी इंटेंसली इन्वॉल्व विद समथिंग. व्हाई डू आई फील दैट विद द लॉर्ड आई कांट डू इट? व्हाई दिस डाउट इज कमिंग इन मी? ओ लॉर्ड, थिंक, सोचो, व्हाई डू वी फॉल शॉर्ट देयर? सो करेक्ट, करेक्ट आवर सेल्स. सो इन दिस वे द ट्रूथ इज ओनली द लॉर्ड. हियर व्हेन दे आर गिविंग यू ऑल द ओमेंस एंड ऑल दैट, डोंट इंटरेक्ट विद देम. Oh, what do you call? With too much of, don't give them too much of a reality. Kya time ho gaya bhai? 10:10. Oh, so we can finish this off. Vrushtayam nishikauravya surye chadabhya samutthite karayamasa vaikanso malya krida mahotsavam आदर्चु पुरुषारंगम तूर्य भेर्यश्च जग्निरे मज्जाल कृता सद्भिः पताका चैल तोरणैः तेषु पौरा जानपदा ब्रह्म क्षत्र पुरोगमाः यथोपजोषं विविशु राजानश्च कृतासनाः कंस परिवृतो मात्यै राजमंच उपाविशत मंडलेश्वर यस्तो हृदयेन विदूयता वाद्यमानेषु तूर्येषु मल्लतालोत्तरेषु च मल्लास्वलंकृता द्रुप्ताः सोपाध्याय समाविशन् चाणूरो मुष्टिककूटः शलस्तो शल एव च तत आसेदुरुमत्स्थानम् वल्गुवाद्य प्रहर्षिताः नन्दगोपादयो गोपा भोजराज समाहुताः निवेदितोपायनास्ते एकस्मिन् मञ्च आविशन्. सो वृष्टायाम निशि कौरव्य सूर्य चादभ्य समुत्थिते कारयामास वैकंसो मल्ल क्रीडा महोत्सहम. सो वंस द निशि मीन्स नाइट, वंस द नाइट वॉज ओवर एंड सन केम अप, आफ्टर दैट द कंसा हू हैड ऑर्गेनाइज्ड द in the amphitheater, the various games were organized. There will be archery, there will be gada yudh, there will be sword fighting, there will be wrestling, etc., etc. So all this he had organized for the celebration. And the men of Kamsa, they came into the arena. So all the workers, they came. Now, because the land is very dry, so to make it, You enjoy it when the dry land, you sprinkle water, a beautiful fragrance comes. All the people have collected to bring the joy and festive mood. Then they started sprinkling all the scented water on the ground and to prepare for what is going to come. And they decorated the amphitheater with garlands, flags, tapestries, and temporary arches. And then in the Teshu Paura Janapada Brahma Kshatra Puro Gamaha Yathopajosham Vivishu Raja Naschakrutasana. On them were on the comfortably seat, all the people sat on the, in that amphitheater, all that was made there, and the Brahmanas, the Kshatriyas, as well as the various chiefs and princes and zamindars, etc. And each one had their place. The Brahmins, Brahmanas sat in one place, Kshatriyas was, Vaishyas in was, the chiefs in some places, and the other citizens certain places. Each one was allocated a place, and surrounded by his ministers, Kamsa took his seat on the royal dais in the midst of the various demi lords, you know, the Kshetrapal jo hote hain, and with a sore aching heart. What is the aching heart? That the impending death which has been, which he is sure of. Akashvani also was there, and now his fearful mind, which has become afraid because the dhanush has been broken. See, everywhere you do, whatever you do in life, ye dhanush breaking ka ek aur mere ko man mein aa raha hai abhi. Whenever you take any project, you will come a point where everything seems impossible. But if you go through that,
then you're through.
Whether it is going to a gym and doing the exercise, whether it is getting up in the morning and doing meditation, whether it is not doing meditation, just getting up at 5 o'clock in the morning or 6 o'clock in the morning. Initially it is very difficult. But one day when you break through that challenge, that is the breaking of the dhanush. You go swimming, after first day you will, next three, 1 week you will not be able to go. First day you will do it very inspiration. Kar le sab kuch. But if you do continuously, pain here, pain there, pain everywhere. But if you push, break through that, then no problem. See? Till you are doing Vaikari and Madhyama, too much effort. Pashyanti, no effort. Ajapa jap sthiti ajati. Before Pashyanti, a japa jap sthiti. So as you are putting so much effort in Naam Japa, Vaikari, it goes to the lip chanting, it goes to the throat chanting, still so much effort. The Adam apple is moving. The mind is thinking, it is afraid, it should not go, it's not afraid, but it is obsessed with chanting. And sometimes sleep comes, sometimes this happens. The Ajapa Jap is going on now. When you go from Madhyama to Pashyanti, the biggest challenge is the sleep. When you come through with the Kundalini, Muladhar, Swadhisthan, Manipur, Anahat, Vishuddhi Chakra, after that, not Agya Chakra, Sleep Chakra. Between here and here is the maximum challenge, sleep. Why between here and here? That is the next stage. Even to get it, open the Muladhar also, sleep comes. But in general they say, when you come to the Anahat, that is the breaking of the Dhanush. It's the center one. Krishna has held it here. He's pulling it. Ka-dang! Now you are clear that you are not the body. Once, one vision, one click is enough. After that it will never go away. You may fall into your old habits, but andar se, abe tu nahi hai, kaha bevkoof ko kidhar atka hua hai. Because it has clicked. But you are not living. You are not following that click because of your old habits.
So we can use the expression break the dhanush.
Break the dhanush. Break the bow.
Krishna.
Huh? You cannot do it yourself. Coming to Anahat is not, beginning of the Kundalini also is not yours. to go beyond the sleep when the japa is going from madhyama to pashyanti, because pashyanti is the you are with awareness going into deep sleep state. That is pashyanti. With awareness you are going into deep sleep state. That is pashyanti. What is the difference in vaikhari? The speech and the thought of the speech is different. In madhyama, the thought of the speech and the speech is one. In pashyanti, both are unmanifest. What is sleep? All thoughts are unmanifest. And that is where the challenge comes. The sleep comes. It will overpower. But when it overpowers, don't mentally chant the name of the Lord. Come back to vaikhari. Hare Ram, Hare Jor Jor Se Chilla. Begin always with the loud. Only then you will break through it. You have to find your way. But it has to be loud. It cannot be mental chanting which will take you out of the sleep. You have to invoke vaikhari at that time. So here our Kamsa Maharaj, he is absolutely afraid, and even though he is surrounded by all the powers, all the powerful people, but in his outside he is showing his pomp and strength and everything, but inside he is a bhigi billi. He is a bhigi billi, kyunki sher aa raha hai samne. And then, as a result, then what happens? Amidst a flourish of trumpets, which was drowned by the clapping of the wrestler's arms, proud wrestling champions, picturesquely adorned, majestically, and entered the arena along with their masters, feeling greatly cheered, and all the people, anyone who comes in, and so andar aa rahe hain, and the people are enjoying that. And who are these, what you call, the wrestlers? Chanura, Mushtika, Koota, Shala, and Toshala, and others. These are the main ones. And all of them entered the arena. Specially invited by Kamsa, the ruler of the Bhojas, the aforementioned cowherds, headed by Nanda, the chief of the Gopas, who had just offered their presence, took their seats on a separate dais. So, Nanda Baba is a chieftain from Vraja, from Gokul. So, uske liye ek alag, and he is sitting with, in the, jaise apna MCG mein, apna kaun sa hota hai? Bay 13 hota hai. So, they go to their bay and they are sitting with their old people. Then what happens? Then, now the Krishna will end. Krishna and Balram, along with the Gopas, they will enter. Did they not come with the, they have entered. So they have all come and they have offered the Nanda Baba along with the Gopas, they have offered the presents that they had to offer, and they have taken the seat. But naturally, all the kids, they don't want to go around with their parents. We'll come our way. Thoda idhar udhar masti karte hue dekh ke aayenge. So parents have gone and all these youngsters are coming from behind. Now what happens when they come, we'll see in our next class. Iti Srimad Bhagavate Mahapurana Paramahamsyam Samhitaya Dashamaskandhe Purvardhe Malla Rangopavarnanam Nama Dvichatvarinchodhyaya. With this we conclude the 42nd chapter. And next week, 43rd chapter, we will begin. And I think the elephant Kuvalaya peed killed. And after that, Kansa has gone or not? Chanur. Kansa, Chanur and Mushtika, they will die. And then next chapter will be Kamsa. And then after that chapter, I will go away. I am going to India after that. For 2 more weeks, no? In 2 weeks, we'll have 2 chapters, no problem. Probably we'll go beyond that, let's see. Om Purnamada Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.
हरि ओम श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः हरि ओम।